And here we are with the Omni-Terminator. First time pulling the trigger on this guy. Stock battery, stock settings on everything. Looks like it's got a bit of zip, which is nice. This running video is long overdue for this car. Off of this truck. It seems to be zipping along pretty well with that battery. Lots of power, lots of speed. Hopefully it jumps well. Now they advertise this as, I think, as a 10th scale, but it's really 12 scale. I actually put it next to one of my other, oops, behind a tree, where'd it go? I actually put it next to one of my other smaller trucks, and it's very much a 12 scale truck. But it is kind of cool that they can put, you know, you can modify the tray to fit bigger batteries in there. Suspension feels a little firm, I think. It's a little bouncy. You can see it sort of not leaning in too hard on the corners. It wants to, yep, just like that, it wants to flip over. Tires are good. Power's good. The suspension's probably a little bit stiff out of the box. Not the worst. Alrighty. Let's see how it jumps. Alrighty. Let's see how she jumps. Ground's a little firm. Ooh, very nose heavy there. To flip up. That's better. Track is really firm at the moment, so it's kind of hard to grip. It jumps, lands really well. Suspension seems to be tuned for that. There we go, absorbs the jumps beautifully. Beautiful. Sorry?
We don't want to be filmed.
Karens are funny. They came up to me and said they don't want to be filmed, but they're in a public space. Okay. Don't sit in the middle of a BMX track. How about that? Okay. This handles pretty well over here. So let's take it on the big jump. We won't take it on the Superman jump, but we'll take it on the big jump in the middle and see what we can break. Let's see what we can do here. Beautiful. Handles that really well. Nice soft plush grass. Handles that beautifully. Oh, I've lost steering. No, it's back. What happened there? Maybe something got stuck in it. I don't think it's got the wheel speed to do a backflip, but we can try. Let's see. If we hold the throttle, can we do a backflip? Nah, that's a negative. That's pretty good. Could use a little bit more speed, I think, to be able to do some pretty crazy stunts, but for a 12 scale, not too bad. I think I did see someone, I think it was Do RC that did ran it on 4S. I don't know if I'm game enough to do that. Alright, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. At least we got to see it running. I may try gearing it up a little bit, maybe come back with a better battery as well to see if that makes a difference. And we'll see what else we can do with this little guy. But for a first run, this isn't too bad at all. Here we go, the Omni-Terminator. First run done and dusted. Catch you next time.